We never really left. We stayed here since the last one. NF got me so hype, I'm just ready to get into another one. I still got the sleeves rolled up because I know NF's still about to talk his shit. Oh, that's a joke. That went crazy. That hook was awesome. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on you. Fool me three times, hold up, rewind. That's not even possible. Yeah, yeah. Oh, God, I love that. That was great. But we're here now. We're running it back to back to back to back. Oh, yeah. We got NF, Paid My Dues on deck. That was another recommendation from down in the comments. So shout out to Danny again for this one. Oh, you recommended that last one. That was a heater. Whoa. It's already hot enough outside, though. I mean, come on. I don't give a damn. Oh, that got me so hype. I can't contain myself. If y'all haven't seen that last reaction, that's a joke. Go check it out. Go check it out. Show some love. And for those of you that are already showing love, hitting the subscribe button, the like button. Hey, share it with your friends. If you enjoy it, you think they'll enjoy it. Listen, I appreciate y'all one way or another. Thank you. We're going to get into this one, though. Oh, that's a joke. That's a joke. All right. NF, Pay My Dues. Another react. Let's do it. Oh. Hold up. There's a body swinging from the ceiling. For one. Also, this will be my first time reacting to his music videos, too. So, that's pretty cool. At least I think so. But apparently his visuals in the videos are super dope, and I'm looking forward to that as well because I like artistic expression. So audio, we got the visual now. I think it's about to be crazy. That last one though, that like I've been saying, I've only listened to a few of his tracks, and it seems like, man, like I relate like crazy. So his whole that's a joke, like, you know, all the doubters, how do you not respect what he's done? Like, how do you not, like, at least recognize what he's done? I've had to do that through the years. Talk to all the doubters and, like, you know, actions speak louder than words. So whenever I find out I got a doubter, I prove him wrong. You know, like I'm saying, I relate to this guy. So definitely cool that I'm finding tracks of his that I relate to. Hell, I don't know. We gonna listen to all of them. It is what it is. Let's do it.
Clicks, clicks, clicks. They'll do
Wait, hold up. That's him? He's hanging upside down? I saw the hands start waving like I was doing. What? Clicks, clicks, clicks. Yeah, I thought that was a dummy or something swinging like a pendulum and he was just about to hop out of nowhere. What?
Clicks, clicks, clicks. They'll do anything to get a few. Tick, tick, tick. That's the sound before my head explodes. Quick, quick, quick. Look at you up on your pedestals. Quick, quick, quick. Hear the critics come. It's time to go. I read your article.
Hold up. What that just reminded me of, him hanging upside down, he's got the chains and stuff. First of all, that's sick. I don't know how long he was there and how much blood rushed to his head, but I know he said his face was getting red in that last That's a Joke song, so maybe this is why, as a result of that. But that reminded me of the movie Terrifier when he was hanging upside down. The chick in the first Terrifier was hanging upside down, and if you've seen Terrifier, if not, go check it out, because it's one of the craziest, like, kill scenes in a horror movie. Like, she gets sawed in half while she's hanging upside down. That was nuts. And that's what that reminded me of. Anyways.
Call it kind of hurt me. I don't know who hired you or what your friends say in your circle. But the fact that you released it tells me two things are for certain. They get paid for trashing people. I get paid because I stay working. Drop the search and they emerge up out of nowhere to.
He was hanging and swinging like a pendulum from the ceiling upside down. And then this man was just levitating like Chris Angel. Am I getting Chris Angel vibes from this? What's going on here? You gonna start doing some magic tricks next? Hold up. Yo. All right. These visuals go crazy though. Okay, I like the dark setting I don't know if he's in a basement or a parking garage or whatever this is, but I'm digging the dark ambiance. Yeah. Okay. I'm sorry for pausing so much. Damn. We're only 26 seconds in.
Read your article, it kinda hurt me. I don't know who hired you or what your friends say in your circle, but the fact that you released it tells me two things off for certain. They get paid for trashing people, I get paid cause I stay working. Drop the search and they emerge up out of nowhere to the surface, just a peek behind the curtain, throwing salt at all my burdens. I'm aware I shouldn't give this my attention, life's a journey, I should just stay on my path and learn to laugh. You think they heard me? Ears are burning, put them out. Quiet, quiet, look around. Why don't they find someone way more interesting to write about? Us, we're kind of boring, aren't we? All we do is whine and pout. It's confusing, so amusing how I argue with myself. Hello. I spit it with these, so leave it to me.
Ooh, okay. The beat came in and he's about to go crazy again. Yes, I love it. The hat says real. Dig it. He's got that that kind of crazy lipstick like the Joker had in The Dark Knight. The Heath Ledger, Joker lipstick. Wow, so he's like losing his mind. Like, maybe that's what I'm getting from the visuals. Kind of what he's saying, like all these haters, just like the last one. That's a joke. This is a perfect one to play back to back, I think, because he was talking shit to all those haters in the last one. Like, y'all better recognize he's real, he's here, and he's staying. And if you can't appreciate that, pants down, walking back across that stage, you know where to kiss. But this, he's like talking in clicks, clicks, clicks. You're just talking mad crazy about him, saying some wild stuff that's not even true to get clicks. And he don't know who paid you to do that. But he's got black balloons there, like the black phone kind of. I don't think he's like kidnapping anybody, but maybe them haters, maybe that's what's in the stall. Anyways, he's got the makeup on. It seems like he's kind of transitioning. He went from hanging upside down to levitating. Now he's got this makeup on. Maybe he's devolving or evolving. Maybe, hey, his next form is some sort of psychopath, as if he wasn't already about to go crazy on this beat. Let's do it.
So amusing how I argue with myself. Hello. I spit it with these, so leave it to me. Doubt it, but you better believe I'm on a rampage. Hit him with the record release. I've been in a week, I'm probably gonna have to achieve another goal. Let me go when I'm over the beat. I go into beast mode like I'm ready to feast. I'm fed up with these thieves trying to get me to bleed. They wanna see me taking out. Yep, see what I mean? How many records I gotta give you to get with the program? Take it for granted, I'm about to give you the whole plan. Open your mind and take a look.
Damn.
At the blueprint.
Throw it in
the
toilet.
Gotta hold it with both hands. Pick at the bars, you gotta be smart. You really gotta dig in your heart if you wanna get to the root of an issue. Pursuing the mental can be dark and be difficult, but the payoff at the end if it can help you to get through it. Hey, pay my dues, made it through.
Yo, is that the hook? No way, that's the chorus. That shit go crazy. Woo, woo, woo.
About to give you the whole plan. Hey. Open your mind, but take a look at the blueprint. Debate if you got it, but gotta hold it with both hands. Pick at the bars, you gotta be smart. You really gotta dig in your heart if you wanna get to the root of an issue. Pursuing the mental can be dark and be difficult, but the payoff at the end if you can help you to get through it. Hey, pay my dues, made it through. Woo, woo, woo. Spread the news, I'm on the loose. Woo, woo, woo.
Yo, first of all, I love that. He's pushing a barbell with balloons on it. Let's just appreciate the artistic expression there. Look at that. He's like, this light work. Light work for him. Easy. Let me get this weight off my chest. That was nothing. Light work. Light work for him. Damn. I'm loving this. Yeah, I like this. Good recommendation.
On the loose, woo, 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 making moves. I need some room, woo, woo, woo. Though he's cool, with don't assume, don't assume. Hey, I'm the truth. Oh, they want some proof here. Don't be rude, something new. Even when I lose, I make it look cool. Do the show, then we hit the room. Life is looking old, what to do? I don't need the shades up to like the view. Yeah. It's time to get back in the swing of things. When my life crashes.
Yo, it's time to get back into the swing of things, and my man is chilling on a swing, just all casual. Time to get back into the swing of things. Yo, this man is wild.
bitches, I'm not the guy that'll flee the scene. I'll take ownership and own it and raise my hand if it's me. Just remember though, I'm only a man, I'm a human being. Don't they see? Shoot the breeze, I'd rather just stay discreet.
Damn! That was savage. He's letting you know, boy. He said, I ain't gotta flee the scene. I'll take ownership.
It's looking old, what the dough? I don't need the shades, something like the view. Yeah. It's time to get back in the swing of things. When my life crashes, I'm not the guy that'll flee the scene. I'll take ownership and own it and raise my hand if it's me. Just remember. Yeah.
He's not making excuses. If he fucks up, he's gonna man up, handle that. No fleeing the scene, no running away from it. He's just gonna face it.
Though I'm only a man, I'm a human being. Don't they see? Shoot the breeze.
Only a man, only a human being. Yep, we all make mistakes. No ifs, ands, or buts. Everyone does.
I'd rather just stay discreet. People claim they're in your corner, but leave you in times of need. They don't listen, do they?
What?
They don't listen to anything. I'll accept advice if it's not presented ignorantly. Look.
Yes. Yes. Man, people abandoning that, like, each other just when you thought someone had your back, they walk out on you. You know, it's not that they don't want to take your advice, but if you present it ignorantly, they can't appreciate that. Run that back. That was nice.
I'll take ownership and own it and raise my hand if it's me. Just remember though, I'm only a man, I'm a human being. Don't they see? Shoot the breeze, I'd rather just stay discreet. People claim they're in your corner, but leave you in times of need. They don't listen, do they?
What?
They don't listen to anything. I'll accept advice if it's not presented ignorantly. Look, costs are high, they multiply, they cause divides. I'm forced to fight, the poison I've been sipping on is quite the bite. They killed me twice, they rigged the lights so y'all can see the parts of mine that aren't so bright. See, often I apologize and authorize the awful time to pop up like I'm right behind you. I'd advise you not to try to climb inside the mind like I do. Keep the rhyme book expedited over.
There was a little bit of I got like a token feeling that like that vibe right there where he was switching into that crazy little cadence and then popping right back out of it. Kind of reminded me of Token.
I did hold it tight and hope the time is on my side, because if it's not, then I'll decide to override my own demise. I told the line too close and I could improvise.
Have him and Token ever done a track together? Because I could see that being some fire. They would both bring some heat. If they have, let me know. I'll check it out.
I said empathize, but recognize the fact that I could jeopardize and record lives. You better give me your attention and you undivide my dose.
Hey, resurrected.
Spreading nose, I'm on a loose. Making moves, I need some room. Though he's cold, well don't assume. I paid my dose, made it through.
Paid his dues, made it through. Oh yeah, if you walked out on him, sucks for you. Yeah, don't assume, for real. What is going on here? Boss with the smiley, like he had painted. Okay, he once was lost, but now he's found. Hey, wow, paid my dues. Okay, that was tight. Okay, y'all were right about those visuals in the music video. I'm sure there was some stuff I missed, but the ones I did see, maybe if I connected them together correctly, that was sick. There was some weight behind that. That's a joke. There's some weight behind that barbell. He's on the loose. He's lost, but he's on the loose. Okay. Listen. I appreciate all the support. If you enjoyed this reaction, give it a thumbs up. Share it. Tell all your friends about it. Hit the subscribe button. Comment. Tell me what else you want to hear. Oh, I'm enjoying this NF ride. Listen, we're going through the catalog. If it's out there, we're going to listen to it, okay? If you got one that you want to hear me react to right away, top priority, drop it. We're going to do it. Oh, that was awesome. I really enjoyed the aesthetic. I enjoyed the hidden meanings and things in there, the artistic expression. And he was just letting out his frustrations. It's your boy, Snake Venom, S to the V. Peace.